Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Creating an alarm clock in Python can be a fun and educational project. In this tutorial, we will use the datetime module to handle time, and the time module to create a delay in our program. We will also use the playsound library to play an alarm sound. Step-by-step tutorial. Step 1. Install required libraries. First, make sure you have the playsound library installed. You can install it using pip. Step 2. Import required libraries. We will need to import the necessary libraries at the beginning of our script. Here's how to do it. Step 3. Create a function to set the alarm. We'll create a function called set_alarm, which will take the alarm time as input and check the current time in a loop until they match. Step 4. Main function to get user input. We will create a main function to get the user input for the alarm time. Step 5. Run the program. Finally, we need to call the main function to run our alarm clock program. Complete code example. Here is the complete code for the alarm clock. Usage instructions. 1. Place an audio file named alarm_sound.mp3 in the same directory as your script, or modify the script to point to your desired audio file. 2. Run the script. 3. Input the desired alarm time in HHMM format, 24-hour. 4. Wait for the alarm to ring when the time matches. Conclusion. You've just created a simple alarm clock in Python. You can expand this project by adding features like snooze functionality, multiple alarms, or a graphical user interface using libraries like tkinter.